Lisa Hanen. While we're here, and today, since the coronavirus, we're at home, schools are closed, we're going to be learning at home. We're learning about insects. Here's our question. What are insects? Do you know what insects are, Hannah?
Yes.
Lily, do you know?
No, you don't.
No, you don't. Well, let's learn. Insects are animals that do not have bones inside of their bodies, like people do. See, we have bones, but insects don't, like butterflies.
I didn't know that.
Instead, they have hard covering around the outside. They do. Yeah, like this. I think these are the little clothes.
Wait, what is that? Wings?
Stick bug.
Stick bug. Spider.
Their bodies are divided into three parts. Three parts. I wonder what they're called. Yes. I wonder what they're called. They have three pairs of legs and one set of feelers. Feelers?
Feelers? What are feelers?
I think these are the feelers right here.
Okay.
Most of them have wings. Common insects are flies, bees, crickets, and ants. So basically like a butterfly. Yes, butterflies.
Yeah, butterflies.
Perfect. And for that, we do have some bugs here. Here's our little Easter nerd. Here's BB, our little beetle. Say hi to the camera.
You. And here's...
Hoi! I think this is the feelers.
Hug bug.
No, fuzz bug.
Buzz
it's going to come to you. If you see this bug, it's going to come to you and hug you. Yes. And here is Captain Hook. Ahoy! Y'all. Yes. And our little bunny nerd.
Ew.
Yes. This is our nerd. Yes. Woo! This looks like a kangaroo. Yes.
So, Hannah, what are insects?
Yeah, what are they?
They are creatures
that do not have bones inside their bodies like we do.
Yeah, we don't. Yeah, we didn't.
Instead, they have a hard covering around the outside. So basically, like an ant.
Like, you know, an ant walking around.
Their bodies are divided into three parts. I think I know the names. What was it called?
Hannah, name five insects.
Name five insects?
Okay, a ladybug.
Mm-hmm.
An ant.
Mm-hmm.
Butterfly. And a tarantula.
Tarantula? Those are insects. Well, they could be cute.
The last one is...
Buzz. So butterfly, ant, beetle, caterpillar,
and stick bug.
I named it. I can name one more. Praying mantis. Yes.
Wait, what?
Those are bugs too.
Wait, I didn't know they were.
A honeybee.
A honeybee is too, like Bee Swarm Simulator and Roblox.
Yes.
So, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, smash that like button. See you guys next time. Goodbye. Ahoy.